Okay, so testing the hot water after the installation of the new Rheem gas water heater. Still cold, it's still not hot. It probably takes some time to heat up the water. I'm gonna try the other tap too. This is even colder. Now it's starting to get a little warmer. After this one, it's still not hot, but it's probably because it takes time for the water to heat up in the water heater.